Okay, we're at Lakeside for a regularity event. Not sure what's wrong with the audio at the moment. It's crackling and popping and farting and carrying on. My first run here since September last year. I had no end of clutch problems, getting a bit of oil on there. And although you can't see it from the camera, there's just finished doing the paint job on the back end. So it smells like a bit like a paint panel in here at the moment. It's a regularity event this weekend, so we've just got to be regular. Apparently. Okay, so let's see how regular we can get. Completely the wrong gif ratio for this circuit at the moment. Tuck in there a little bit better, that wasn't too bad. Catch the old humpy up pretty quickly, I think. Not all that good at going around corners. I should be able to keep in front of me down the straight, but mind you, I've only got 1600 cc's. Next target is the Mercedes up in front, Johan. Still haven't completely worked out this track yet. Although I know I can keep my right foot nailed for most of it. I'm not quite sure if I need third or fourth here at the moment. Because that happens otherwise. Okay, we've got yellow lights out somewhere. Sit back, make a cup of tea before we get to the end of the straight. 4.9 diff would be better suited to this track for me. 5.1's just a little bit too low. Still undecided whether they go back to third or fourth gear for that corner. I probably shouldn't have changed there either. Third gear is probably a little bit too low through here as well, but there we go, right around. Got the checkered flag this time anyway, so it's time to finish. Okay, there's only four groups out on track here today, so turnaround times are pretty quick. Just going back to some slightly smaller jets. See if that makes any difference. Drop the tyre pressures as well, it's getting a bit skatey towards the end there. The day's warming up. Last day of winter today. Which it feels like it's running a little bit crisper with those jets in it. I got a air fuel ratio meter on the dash here where I can see exactly what it's doing. About 0.86 there now, 0.9. 0.7 now, it says it's rich. Get stuck into it now because we're starting to come down to our first time. About 0.85 on the air fuel ratio there at the moment. Probably not going to get much faster than this. Don't even have to think about backing off the pink there. It's a little bit slippery out there, but you need to be out there to tuck in tightly on this. BMW's off into the weeds in front of me again. Might work better in fourth if I can keep it tidy through there. Vision mirror anyway. I think I'm slowing down a bit too much when I go out there. Can't really tell, but you can only really tell by the lap times when we get in at the end. Keep in front of me down the straight. That won't be too hard at all. It'll start to hold me up through here. Doesn't quite put me on the right piece of the track for up here, but I'm not really going fast enough to need to be. Look at the gauges, everything seems to be pretty good. That was a little bit better, I think. Certainly glides up the left rear around here. Probably got one more lap in it. It's a tricky little bit of road here. Seem to be changing gears at about the same point all the time as well, so maybe that's not a bad thing. I pulled well up the hill then. Well, as far as setting to the carby goes, doesn't feel too bad. I'll do a quick plug check when I get back. See what colour they're all running. Feels a little bit more responsive. I'm in fifth here at the moment. About 0.7 on the 0.78, I should say, on the airfield. See how we go this time. So I've got no idea if you're in the order or not. It's too loose out there. But that's where I want to be, with that corner, next corner. Where's 68? Well, I changed a little bit earlier then, so maybe I held a little bit better speed through carousel. A little bit slippery. One more lap. checkered flag this time. Well, it wasn't too bad. Oil pressure and water temperatures, all good. Alloy radiators made a big difference. And it was running sweet.
Two.